is inbound. Stand by for audio video capture.
Roger. Standing by.
We are at King Abdullah Special Operations Training Center. It's referred to as Kasatek, located in Amman, Jordan. Kasatek is a state-of-the-art facility, and it's a regional and international training center for special operation forces, special law enforcement forces. We conduct numerous types of trainings here, from enhancing the capabilities of special forces and military units, law enforcement units, and in addition, we conduct non-kinetic training. Kasatek, it's basically a center that's opened in 2009. It's the vision of His Majesty King Abdullah II of Jordan. We have trained over 75 nations at Kasatek. We have trained thousands of military personnel and law enforcement personnel from the region and from around the world to enhance capabilities of these units.
Kasatek is certainly an impressive area for training. We can simulate villages, we have open areas, we have individual buildings, we have individual rooms, all of which we will set up for scenarios for the trainees to deal with.
The forces that they come to us, they come from regional areas such as the Gulf region, Saudi Arabia, and other neighboring countries. In addition, we train forces from the United States, Canada, the Far East, South America.
I mean, the fact that it's based in here in the desert and similar conditions, how does that help?
It's absolutely ideal, because if we go to a European base or a North American base or an African base or any other bases, we cannot simulate the conditions that we have here, which are going to be very similar to those in Iraq.
We are an international training center, and this is the type of training we conduct here at Kasatek. We have something we say that if special forces are the tip of the spear, Kasatek is the sharpening tool.